Hello to everyone out in the world. What's up, YouTube? I am Mr. Kearney. You guys can call me Derek. Which is much unlike the classroom setting. In which case, I might have introduced myself as Derek. And then said, you can call me Mr. Kearney, because I'm still having to say the whole adult name thing. And yeah, welcome to the YouTube channel. So happy for y'all to join us here. This is actually kind of a continuation of what we were doing before upstairs. So I'm going to say 30 by 40 canvas here. I'm a little worried because I'm at the desk in the downstairs area, and I've discovered that this desk is exactly just a little over 30. Back, I guess. I guess that's the wide, or is that the long? I don't really know how you measure it. I'll say 32 deep. But yeah. Stretch the full way across, and that kind of has me a little bit worried. I might have to get some more weight from upstairs. Not just because, you know, it's a whatever. Because I'm already covering my canvas, and I haven't even done what I needed to do yet. This is going to be, like I said, a continuation of what I was doing upstairs. Upstairs, I started a foot cup that I didn't finish because I felt like playing with the spaghetti strainer. Expecting a phone call and a show we need to watch. Starting to get later in the day. Yeah, this is more of the time where it's like, oh yeah, you know. If the power was going to go out from the storm, this is when. Says coating on this. I know I only have like the one cup, that's why I'm, yeah, I'm gonna stress this out as far as I can. didn't put on that schmuck. Let's see. That's okay. Bringing it up some because I know this table tilts back, or this desk tilts back, so bringing it up some to kind of counteract to that. It's weird, like I'm fooling with this, like it's really gonna stick around. I know it's gonna stick around. And I don't really know where I'm going to grip at on this here, you know. Because like I said, I am so close to the edge of the desk. I don't want to grip off the sides. Like I can come back and forth. It's got a little bit more in there, but I don't really have the side squeeze. So I have to be really careful with my grippings. Like this won't be a traditional flip cup saving, so I'm just using this side. I'm kind of contemplating if I want to do some other things on the other sides of it just to fill up the canvas with paint.
Oh no, Derek, you know, if you have a problem covering your canvas, don't think about it as a way to use less paint. Think about it as a way to use more paint. Yeah.
I hate to be like that, but yeah, this was like, you know, silent hurricane time, and I was actually kind of enjoying it. So, yeah, YouTube, don't strike that, because, you know. It's kind of weird, I gotta tell YouTube, like, please don't strike me for having a silent hurricane coverage in the background that suddenly turned on silent that I immediately turned off. But, you know, you gotta say these words. You'll see what happens when I open up the cup here in about 5 seconds. You know you're funky when you just start adding in your own things to paintings. Y'all didn't even see that.
Now where the hell is the color that I was actually looking for go?
This one. Oh, there it is. Y'all ready to see me cover like almost an entire canvas with no paint? Here we go. I forgot to put on my apron. I'm trying not to get too much in my hair. What do I do? I'm gonna try to like quick clean this here sideways.
Did it without the socks? Meh.
So I wanted to kind of kill this one here, just because I do like these designs. Alright, I'm bringing my blacklight downstairs. So I can do a blacklight view. But I can take you in for a closer view. I'll take you in for a closer look at all of that. Look at some of that. Look at some of this here. Look at all of that right there. Oh, shaka shaka. Look at that over here. About this, I like it. It's a good color. This does actually kind of remind me of a storm. I don't know if I'll call you Ian, or if I'll call the one upstairs Ian. Maybe you can be Ian, and this other one will be Spaghetti Mono. We'll see. This up again. I'm in between my feet again. Talk to you guys soon. Peace!